so we're all black. Uh-huh. Fun fact of the day.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Hey, yes.
Vanessa.
Yes.
Who's winning the Super Bowl?
I said the Rams a couple of times down there, so now I'm ready to say the Pats.
Yes. Oh, come on. You can't flip-flop like that.
Every politician flip-flops, and going into politics of comedy don't work, so I'm just practicing. I think the Pats are going to pull it out. I changed my mind in just 3 minutes. You know what I mean?
All the tourists in the A. What do you recommend they do when they're in town?
Go to Centennial Park. Go to the aquarium and stay out of traffic. Stay safe. Absolutely.
Appreciate it.
Really amazing.
Absolutely.
So many people to come down here and see why we love this city. So it's awesome. Rams.
What up? We went to the same high school.
We went to the same high school.
Frederick Douglass High School.
Keisha went there too.
And our mayor went to the Frederick Douglass High School.
Yeah, I did not know that until I saw her with the band.
Yeah,
the
band. Absolutely.
So what's a fun party with you like, Lil Jon?
A lot of tequila.
Can I tell him? Let me tell you something. One of the best DJs to come out of Atlanta, Georgia. I'm so proud of this guy. I have seen him overseas, and I've seen him rocking in Vegas night after night. Wow. And all I can tell you is if you've never been to a Lil Jon party, it's an experience. So I just heard you say Hakkasan Group.
Yep,
that's a good investment.
Who was he like in high school? Tell us about high school. Give us an embarrassing story.
I was a skater.
He was a skater.
He was different.
He wore all black all the time. His glasses were brown, and you know he could actually see you, and you could see him. You know, he didn't have behind dark shades, but he was definitely a skater, and he had his own group, and they had their own cool back there.
Did you have a grill like that?
Nah, that came once I got some money.
Yeah. He was on public lunch back then.
ATL, back in the day, first thing you did when you got some money, you went to Eddie's Goldteak, and you got your grill.
Absolutely.
All the tourists in the area, what do they need to do when they're in town?
You got to have some soul food. You got to go to strip club.
I forgot to say the strip club.
Atlanta is, we are the capital of strip clubs.
And then after the strip club, where do you go to eat?
I go to the Beautiful.
Okay.
Or the Waffle House.
That's
or
good.
The Waffle House.
That's
Waffle
beautiful.
House.
The
tourists
good.
Go to the Waffle House.
Yeah.
But the Beautiful
Super
is where
Bowl
I go.
Commercial, the Kool-Aid commercial.
Oh.
That was so dope and fun.
Thank you. Yes, Kool-Aid. We had a great time shooting that. I mean, it's the Kool-Aid man. I mean, come on. You can't get more iconic than that. And then, yes, Pepsi got me and Cardi and Steve Carell. And it's a really big look for me. And we even got billboards all around the city. So it's awesome.
Give me a score prediction.
31-28 Rams.
Rams, because of what happened with the
Falcons. Yes, we don't do no Patriots down here. We don't like them down here.
Can I get a quick